To be a leader, I think it means to be a mentor.
Taking the moment to listen to the person next to you, or kind of taking the extra minute to say hi to someone walking down the street, that's all part of leadership.
I would say that the Institute for Leadership and Service is kind of a catalyst for connecting you, what you're learning in school to the real world.
The Institute for Leadership and Service is a program dedicated to helping Valparaiso University students prepare to lead and serve for a lifetime. My name is Elizabeth Lynn, and I direct the Institute for Leadership and Service. The Institute for Leadership and Service is to help students connect the dots between their study, their service, and their success, leading to a deeper sense of purpose and direction as they move forward in life.
The Institute of Leadership and Service does a really good job at merging different disciplines in one space that you don't really see all the time. And so to make those connections with others in a community, I think that is a really cool experience.
Our programs really aim at deepening conversation among students and also helping students to learn to enter into conversation with people outside of campus, both in real-world organizations, in different lines of work, and on other college campuses. Our four programs are the Pathways to Purpose Speaker Series, our CAPS Fellows Program, our annual Bridgework Conference, and our Civic Reflection Initiative. Pathways to Purpose brings a wide range of dynamic and thoughtful leaders to campus to talk with students about their own pathways to purpose and to expand imagination about how one can lead and serve in the world. The CAPS Fellows Program is our summer internship program, and we have really reimagined the traditional internship experience to both be more communal and more reflective. The Institute for Leadership and Service also is the home of the Center for Civic Reflection, a national resource center that encourages reflective conversation on civic values, choices, and commitments. Bridgework is the Institute's annual research conference, allowing students and alumni to connect theory to practice. We bring top scholars to campus along with a wide range of practitioners to talk about how their learning is deepening their practice in the world.
The Institute for Leadership and Service provided all of the CAPS Fellows with a lot of resources before we actually went to our placements.
For my CAPS Fellowship, I was placed at Exodus Refugee Immigration in Indianapolis. It was neat to apply my skills that I learned in the business college, but then to also kind of find a path into, you know, caring about others and wanting to help the world, and kind of seeing those two merge together and seeing that I could use my for-profit skills in the nonprofit world was really great.
All four programs really model ways that you can be civically engaged on campus and off of campus. And that really stays with you and can be applied to all facets of your life.
In short, there are three things the Institute for Leadership and Service really seeks to give our students: vision, relationships, and skills. A deeper and broader vision of what leadership and service can mean to them and to the world. A set of relationships with fellow students, faculty and staff, alumni mentors and outside organizations to pursue that vision, and a set of life-giving skills that will support them in their leadership and service as they move forward.